Monroe, Virginia, said Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is old 97. Put her in the Spencer on time. And then he turned around and said to his big greasy fireman, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that white oak mountain, watch old 97 roll. Roll it, Bob! Telegram came to Washington Station. This is what it said. It said that brave engineer that has run old 97 is lying down in Danville dead. Cause he was going down a grade making 90 miles an hour. Whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. Poor boy! Like I always do, when a man came up to me and he said, what are you hanging around here for? And I said, for whatever's going around. He said, ain't you worried about getting your nourishment in New York? I said, I don't care if I do die, do die, do die, do die, do die. Hey, you talk about a rambling, she's the fastest train on the line.
Thank you.